in your talent. You have this kid Gwynn on the roster. If you actually believe them in the first place, you put him in as soon as possible when you see your team breaking. Why? You get him some fucking experience. You see what he can do. If this guy's gross, not only does it propel the end of your season into better placements, if he's gross, he's going to attract players to join this fucking team.
Yeah. Yeah.
And instead, you keep him on the bench, so now he's a fucking unknown variable going into the next season. For all you know, he goes back to Challengers. You just don't re-sign him for whatever reason. You just fucking wasted an opportunity when your team fucking sucks. And it should have happened a long time ago.
Should have happened two majors ago.
Yeah, I agree.
Knowing the Seattle team, though... They're gonna be like they're still not gonna make a change. They're gonna say fuck it, it's the end of the season. We've been here this far. Why would we make a change? And
yeah,
they're gonna run it back.
We know what
and then 3 years from now we're gonna interview one of these players and be like, what were you thinking back then? It's like, well, maybe we should have put Gwynn in.
Enough
biggest
of the
what
fuck
if
it's,
of all
bro.
Time. These are easier gunfights for them to win. Welcome to land. It is a blowout so far here on Mercado, and I will see if in this tin hard point, Optic with the rotation of an envoy
come.
From behind.
Oh.
Gets
did
two.
He get that kill? Yeah,
and
he did.
Maybe the next couple of trades will come through. It's one man from Optic that can try to shut him down. That's going to be Shotzi, but can't dance for long enough. And you saw the six spray earlier from Kenny. Well, now it's Draz's turn. All four players from LA Thieves positive.
A show.
I will say what we said I think stands true. I think we'll see Thieves playing on Sunday.
Yeah.
I think the winner of this series was
Thieves play London for top six.
Set up for a run, yeah.
Perfect as well. Got throttled in this series. And again, that is the best possible matchup for LA Thieves to hound.
I mean, that's deflating.
Eliminate one of your top dog competition. Honestly.
And here they go.
Oh my Drazza, god, let's go.
Up, one ghosty down. Dashy remains.
Oh my god, let's go.
Cut to ribbons. The Thieves map point.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, did Draza just think the game was over? He's taking off his headset so quick.
He thought it was over?
He can do a lot of things.
Jesus.
Draza
is certainly
the
tweaking.
Most trouble he's had today.
We're all tweaking.
Optic does get the final kill. He's sixth of the map so far as Thieves.
They do.
All the way back.
Now they do.
Go.
What the fuck?
Please kill him.
Wait, what the fuck
is
going on?
They're going for it. They're going to be in as well. It is not the Ravens. It is a Phoenix that has risen from the ashes here at the Major. They take flight. They break the curse. A London can finally weep tears of joy and not despair. Boston, top 12 and out.
Speechless. Absolutely speechless. They got him just for fun. No hope in hell. No one's getting
God
close.
God damn.
The final few. The buff is real. And map
Ow, ladies and gentlemen, that is map number one.
Absolutely
going to the way of the LA Thieves. Come on, let's bring the booing back. Everybody start booing. Let's go.
Top 12
we love
match.
It.
Optic just got out
good shit, man. That was a
kills.
That was a performance there.
LA from the very
that was
pre- it'll be good.
If you don't, you have to sit and watch.
Riley.
You get this one done if you were Vegas. If you think
yeah. Okay, why would you?
A lot of work to do.
Huh?
Nothing?
Control your destiny, get it done, close it out.
That idea. Like, what are you thinking?
About Funko Pops, I think it's
yeah.
Not the worst idea ever.
Right.
I should
write that one down.
I've heard
worse. What's the worst idea you ever heard, though?
Someone suggested that I should invite Hazel to Yokai. I fucking honestly wanted to vomit after hearing it.
I think it's only a single man on point. Still gonna take more than a prayer. It's LaRue from behind. Opportunity now to dive on it.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god!
GG's, man.
Keep in mind, Optic
look,
nearly
perfect it's a tough situation when Optic and LA Thieves are playing
well.
First round of losers bracket. Nobody wants to see
again,
either of these.
The
well, some people probably want
to
see
LA
Thieves
to
go 9-12, but
one, eliminate one of your top dog competition.
Two of the
honestly,
biggest teams without being biased,
him.
I would
it
say,
was,
if you just look at it objectively.
Autopilot, if you ask me,
for all the haters.
The landing. Wow.
Say French fries and chicken strips, I'm confused. Yo, Strider, first of all, fuck, bro. Where is the friend DA? You're not supposed to blow up my spot like that. Second of all, listen. I ordered a peanut butter and jelly with French fries and chicken strips and French fries from the kids menu. They were $6 each. All right? When you're away from home and have a palate like me, you like to eat comfort food. So I saw the kids menu. I'm like, wait, this will be the perfect, and I mean the perfect appetizer for my main course, which will be the filet mignon. But then I ate the PB&J and the chicken strips, and they were fucking incredible, and I got too full. Like, after eating both the appetizers as my entire meal, I just, there was no way I could eat that steak. So, one, you have your answer. Two, I can't believe you're blowing up my spot like this, dude. That's fucked. That's crazy, actually, bro.
I can't fucking believe it.
I can't fucking believe it either, Jesus Christ.
Get loud.
Ooh. Oh, hit him with Riley. Who that man right there? Hands.
Green wall, ladies.
We move.
The fact that we lost to a bunch of cunts who clearly can't fucking do real fucking pickups and have to pick up two people that are clearly not, you know, their same fucking skill level. It's fucking shit.
I get it. I do, for real. But
fucking silly cunt slags. Go fuck yourselves.
This is what we have to deal with, unfortunately.
Yeah, it is what it is. Don't fucking care. It just pisses me off.
Facts. Gonna have a fag, brother.
I can't be arsed. I kind of just want to have a fucking pop. I've tried to remain calm for too long.
Seconds remaining, though. If the Thieves can buy enough time, they win on the game clock. Here we go. Draws number two. Somehow staying alive.
Holy shit. He's just how did Draws it? Oh, no.
Shotzi now cutting forward. He's been the hero for Optic so far. 20 seconds. Over to LaRue. Finds his. Kenny's there. Here comes Hook. Has he got anything? The final three for the Thieves. Optic have been cut down again.
And you just need to trade. I mean, it's three lives left for Optic. You have the man advantage. Get grouped up together. Make the play. But you got to fly.
Got
to
go. Final five. Dashy taking care of Octane. Absolutely pissing bullets.
Oh, my it's fucking three. God. Come on.
As the Thieves tie it up in a clutch side, that is an incredible round out of LA. Optic had pressure on the B zone
Jesus
for what felt
Christ.
Like 2 minutes straight. They were playing for the kills.
Where are they at? I hear them. There we go. Oh, lucky
I didn't get my nuggets. Damn. I would have had it too. Left. Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
I'm gone like a thief in the night.
Oh my god.
Get off, get on the ground. I'm coming for you, Bushwookie. Where you go? Fucking
that's
bitch.
Seth Rogen, a dog. You killed Seth Rogen three times. I killed him twice. So he died five times.
That is an incredible round out of LA. Optic had pressure on the B zone
Jesus
for what felt
Christ.
Like 2 minutes straight. They were playing for the kills, and for a while
cocktail,
they were getting
baby.
Them. But
what
it was the
say?
Clock that killed them. They didn't stop
when
it for long enough.
Cocking.
And well, Octane.
Holy
just
hell, that was unbelievable,
after
bro.
The fact, perfect shots as these Optic players just
that was disgusting
into death.
Bro, the boy just clinched.
And that is a
clutched
scary
up.
Moment.
Weird.
That was a
it was 10
round
to 5.
From Optic.
Oh,
check
it. Oh, God, behind me. Yeah. I got the guy.
He's down.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Guardian Angel. Kenny.
Someone's here.
God. Your Guardian Angel is Guardian.
Yeah, it does, and Careless gets stunned as he tries to enter over in the B spot. Brings down that tick to zero. BDs has some work cut out for them as they start rotating over to B, realizing that nobody from Best Friends is over there. But Best Friends, Whiskey, able to see.
Oh,
the Thieves! They have wiped Optic off the map! That might be it! Finally! final 10. Thieves have done more than run it up. They have absolutely dominated Optic up until this point.
I mean, this is it, though. Maybe a last dive, but there's nowhere to go. Let me tell you,
wow,
that is top 12 from Optic. They did not win a map. And for LA Thieves, let me tell
Damn,
you,
brothers.
It mattered.
I need you to stay back. Stay
I
back.
I need help, though.
I understand. I'll get you help, but stay back. This is a volatile situation.
Wait, are you Mr. Callum?
Stay back! I'm not going to tell you again.
Did your helicopter get shot down?
No,
again,
my helicopter didn't get shot down. Get out of my scene!
Wait, are you tribal police or are you a SWAT commander? Are you a paratrooper?
Oh, shit.
I thought you were a paratrooper, dude.
What did I do to get punched?
Are you a paratrooper or are you tribal police or are you a SWAT commander? Which one? Which lie are you picking from the buffet today?
Idiot.
Nice job. You just tear gassed yourself, dumbass.
Hey, Peter.
Oh, I keep dying.
How'd you do it? Peter, did we play our last round?
You're a piece of shit. If I was standing across from you, I'd shove that thing up your ass, you rat.
Hey, Peter, okay, chill, chill.
Fuck,
chill,
bro.
Peter,
seriously,
Oh my god, that's so dangerous.
Someone gonna let him know?
Dude, that's so dangerous. I'm kind of nervous.
Riley's texting him.
We need to build around this thing.
What are you saying? They need to build around what?
I think you're saying they need to build around Nasty.
She gets the 3-0! And Clayster is a roaring!
With his workout routine, I tell you, I could do zero of these. But for the Ravens, jubilation. The series isn't over, but this is not what we expected. Nobody expected this. We haven't got to shout and be biased about London whatsoever this year, have we? This is quite interesting. A very, very solid search and destroy so far, though. I mean, the first bloods have been there every single round. 40-0.